Hannibal man is behind bars after a 17-month-old ended up in critical condition. Thomas Willemark is charged with 3 counts of felony endangering the welfare of a child. Hannibal police say Child Services yesterday notified detectives about an unresponsive child. The child was first taken to Hannibal Regional Hospital by private vehicle and then later flown to a St. Louis area hospital. Following an investigation, Willemark was taken into custody. Police have not released any additional details.